showdown between Bezz and Daz.
Yes, and this year our contenders will be building the UCS Lego TIE Fighter of 1,685 pieces.
Now that's a little less than their previous showdown, which was Slave 1 with 1,996 pieces.
And I recall that was a humiliating defeat for Daz.
Indeed, Bezz finished a whopping 42 minutes before Daz.
What an embarrassing performance.
Yes, I believe Daz was operating at a 14% speed deficit per piece.
9.6 seconds against 8.4 seconds.
Embarrassing. Wait, what's happened here? Did he? I think he did. I think he just made a cup of tea.
Can we watch an action replay?
We certainly can.
You can clearly see him leaving the arena to make a tea. Yes, he's put it down. But now he's just watching.
The arrogance of that man.
Following that tea-themed debacle, they appear to be neck and neck.
Yes, but Bezz is beginning to pull ahead already.
He really is the superior Lego builder in this match.
Are those stickers?
I think they are. That slowed Bezz down a bit.
Not enough for Daz to catch up, though.
Now, it looks like they're starting on the wings.
Now this is interesting. It looks like Bezz is employing a controversial dual build methodology.
Indeed, this large technique caused a bit of stir in the 2012 Millennium Falcon build-off where there were so many repeated sections.
Yes, builders felt like they were in Groundhog Day.
It was allowed though.
And it seems to be paying off.
Yes, Bezz is now so far ahead of Daz that Daz can't see the forest from the trees.
Or indeed his one stud plates from his two stud bricks.
I don't know how he's going to be able to pull this back.
He's probably not.
Our athletes appear to be tiring.
I'm getting word that, yes, the referee is calling a lunch break.
I do love lunch.
As do I. We will see you after this.
Seconds per piece.
Now with the previous best of 8.4, that makes us 7%.